Today we make courgette sott'olio. We're going to use 1 kilo of courgette, 2 cloves of garlic, a bunch of mint, peppercorn, black peppercorn, salt. We can use olive oil or sunflower oil. We need every half liters of water, we put 250 grams of white vinegar. I start slice the courgette. Once the courgette cut in we slice the courgette, we put in a container and we add a little bit of salt so they drain the water, and we keep it for around 2 hours. After two hours or more that you put salt, we see all the water from courgette have gone out. We need to rinse the courgette. In a pot now we add 250 ml of white vinegar. We add 1/2 liter of water. And then we add a pinch of salt. Now we need to wait that the water boil. Once boil, we drop the courgette. After they boil for 5 minutes, we can take out from the water and now we wait that they cool down. Put some oil. And we cover. Now we're going to do the same with olive oil. You can use olive oil or sunflower seed. Now they are ready in a jar. You can eat after a couple weeks, and this is good for long storage, up to 6 months. You have to store in a cold and dry and dark place. Enjoy your courgette sott'olio.